Today we have with us Chef Manjeet Gill, the President of the Indian Federation of Culinary Association and the esteemed advisory board member of IHE 2022. Today we'll talk to him about IHE 2022, the mega hospitality fair that is going to be held at India Expo Mart in Greater Noida in the month of August. It is one of the biggest platforms for all the industry, hospitality industry stakeholders, where they can showcase new ideas, innovations, new technologies that they have come up with, and also forge partnerships for the growth and expansion of this industry. Today we'll talk to him and understand more about this fair. Welcome to 10 News, sir.
Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. And I must say that the IHE, which is my experience last few years, is one of the best show in the country on the hospitality. And we incidentally, because of the odd time, the COVID and all that, we missed one or two and then the slowdown. But this year is very, very important because it is happening after a little gap, there's a full swing.
Yes, sir.
And with the time, and there's a lot of participation, a lot of exhibitors are coming with a lot of new things because they took time to exhibit. And there is a lot now to get into the future. The businesses of food and beverage or the hotels is absolutely in the full form. And it is becoming better and better every day. So number is increasing, you know, in this hospitality. So it is very important now to retain these numbers or to serve the customers in the future to their with the quality and with consistency.
Yes.
It is very important to understand the new things, new technology which is coming in to do the better service. So to do that, it is important. I request and I even demand that every professional, you know, in the hospitality, must come and visit IHE 2022. And once you will be there, you will see that how much the world is changing, how much the trends are changing, how much the processes are changing after the COVID. And this is going to be there as a, you know, the way of operating their hospitalities in the future. So it's very important to come. Learning is very important. Learning happens a lot, but from a good expo and like IHE for the hospitality, there's a lot of learnings. So must come and visit and learn from this.
Very kind words, sir. And I'm also fascinated to know that this exhibition is not just about roaming around collecting catalogs, but also about learning, you know, gaining expertise from every stakeholder that is present there. And so moving on from this thought, I want to ask you, what, according to you, what is the future potential of the hospitality and the F&B industry, and how can IHE contribute to the growth of this industry?
You see, I said before, you know, that the future of the industry is very good, very bright. It might take different shapes. Like now we started saying people, the delivery has become very important. It may be another angle added into the food and beverage industry or the hospitality industry. So it's another angle has added. It means industry is now in-room dining and delivery. It has become two bigger now things. In-room dining will be back again in a full swing. There is no question that people will start living only on the delivery. So, but it's the opportunity now. Now delivery is there is a vertical which has added into the hospitality because of this. And then the visiting the restaurant or eating out is also will remain there as it was before, and even it will add more number into that. So it will become a very big challenge now. So this challenge you can only face with the quality, with the consistency, quantity, and at the end with profitability. Because we are in the business to make profit.
Yes.
If we don't make the profit, you can't run the business. So to understand, to achieve all these four things which I said, is very important to learn. And learning is a IHE or Expo, Hospitality Expo, is a very big source of learning. It's a school of learning.
Mm-hmm.
Where you go You interact with the exhibitor, you try to understand those technology, those machines, that how you can apply it to your own system. And once you understand the best, you use them, definitely it adds a lot of value to your business and you make much more profits at the end.
Definitely, sir. And I think that is, should be the main agenda of the expo. And I think the participants should also keep this in mind. Moving on, sir, I want to ask you, how is this year's edition of IHE is going to be different and better than the previous year's editions? And what kind of new technologies and innovations can the participants expect from the expo?
Well, I don't know. You see, the definitely is going to be the bigger.
Yeah.
You know? And if we just compare with the last few years, it's going to be the bigger. And as the figures are, the much bigger number of exhibitors are coming from all over the world. And that will definitely fetch more, much more people from the industry, professionals, to go and see that. And the learning, I told you, the learning is that you must know, before you go there, you must understand your own process, your own system of operating, your own machines, technology, you know, you must understand that, and then you see that how we are going to improve it. And you must, and when you go there, definitely you see many things which add up into your system. And then you must make, you know, phase-wise that how you are going to achieve in 1 year the complete change which you want to come, and you come as a operator totally with the new systems and new technology.
Definitely.
And technology is very, very important. You cannot go into the future if you don't use the technology.
Yes.
Technology is important, along with the skills, but skills will become better even if you use the technology.
Definitely, sir. And I think in the present era where, you know, technology has become the core of everything, every industry and every profession. And I think it is with technology only that innovations comes into being, and, you know, new ideas are generated.
You see, of course, if you use the technology, you are sure of two things, which is again, the food particularly, very important, is the consistency and the quality. People, what they understand, they must get that taste every time when they come.
Standardization,
this can only happen if you do the technology.
Yeah.
And if the, now that part, it means now you're not spending more time at your brain or to your mind and spending time to want this and how I achieve this. Now technology will help you to achieve this. And with that, you will get the time to think more. And when you think, you become more creative.
Yes.
So for creativity also, you need time to do it.
Definitely.
And if you are with the technology, if your profits are assured also, you get even more time that what all creativity I can bring in and make a bigger business or multiply the business. For that, you need the time to think. So it's only possible if at every step in the operation, in the operating operation, to the servicing operation, and in the finance operation, and the thing, even everything is on high tech, you will achieve. And this is only possible by visiting the expo. That's the only school. You can't go and join a school. At such a large exposure, you get what you can get at IHE.
Definitely.
Or a hospitality expo.
And very insightful words as well, sir. Thank you so much. And lastly, I want to ask you, do you have any message for all the business visitors who are planning to visit IHE?
No, I'm only saying that they must make best use of it.
Yeah.
It's an opportunity. It is not a... Definitely, these are the places where you do the networking also. You get along, come to see or meet many people. So, must use every networking, meeting person and all that for a good, positive opportunity.
Definitely.
So, must use that. Otherwise, you might, then at the end, you might feel you wasted time, but
But I totally agree with you there, sir, because, you know, after the pandemic, when the hospitality industry was struck so significantly, these initiatives, these expos are what, you know, leads them to recover from that impact and grow further. And I'm sure that with the presence of top industry stakeholders such as yourself, the participants and the exhibitors there will, you know, get more business, more expertise and learn much more than what they expect. Thank you so much, sir, for talking to 10 News, and I wish you all the best for your future endeavors.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. I'm Shelly Agarwal, and you're watching 10 News.